Filipino Catholics on Wednesday had a chance to venerate the holy face of Jesus from Manopelo at the Santuario de San Antonio in Forbes Park, Makati City. Also known as the Veil of Manopelo, it is a piece of cloth bearing what the faithful believe is an original imprint of the face of Jesus Christ after he rose from the dead. The veneration started after a mass was celebrated. Reverend Father Danilo Flores of the Diocese of Rome said the Philippines is blessed to be visited by the holy face of Jesus.
Sabi ni Father Tame kanina, importante yung holy face of Manopelo sa mga Filipino kasi ang mga Filipino deeply religious sila, very religious. Kaya sa kanila makakatulong sa pananampalataya nila kung makikita nila yung human face of God.
Flores said, the image, which is believed to be the face of Jesus after his resurrection, symbolizes hope among Catholics.
Itong Veil of Manopelo or Veil of Veronica, ito yung image of Jesus at the moment of rising from the dead.
Many Filipino Catholic devotees also said they are blessed to see the holy face of Jesus.
No, we just feel blessed and of course, we were just given the opportunity.
Touch the divine. It really strengthens your faith.
The image is in the Philippines from September 10 to 17. This is Nestor Corrales of Inquirer.net reporting.